Waziri wa utumishi wa umma na jinsia Profesa Margaret Kobia anafungua kongamano la usimamizi wa wafanyikazi wa umma ili kuboresha utendakazi wao. Kongamano hilo linatazamiwa kujadili mbinu za kuwapa motisha wafanyikazi wa umma wanaokabiliwa na athari za kiuchumi kutokana na janga la COVID-19. Hebu tusikize.
They are now under performance contracting systems. They will be evaluated at the end of the year as all organizations and also as individuals under the performance appraisal system. So there's this pressure and pressure for productivity, and Madam Chief Guest, there's now, shall I call it a threat, a positive threat to relate relate remuneration to productivity. So we are moving towards a point where salary will not be guaranteed, that at the end of the month you will receive the salary that was stated in your letter of appointment. It's going to have to change. The exact salary you receive at the end of the month will vary from month to month, depending on how well one performed. So we are moving in that direction. And SRC will be coming on Friday to share with us how they plan to work out that new system in public service, productivity management, and reward system. Madam Chief Guest, I must now stop, but not before I mention another complexity in the environment, which the COVID-19 pandemic has drawn our attention to. And other similar challenges could easily come about as well. If COVID-19 could come about,